among other cities throughout the world, has been created in a way that will continue to negatively affect the world's climate until changes are made. The first portion of this image I have highlighted is the Harbor Freeway and Transitway. This highway runs right through the center of the city and creates a concentrated area for a large portion of the city's traffic. Adjacent to this highway are a multitude of streets winding through the city in a grid-like form, only adding to the amount of space for more car traffic. Copious amounts of traffic in the area results in a large amount of emissions being released into the atmosphere, contributing to the warming of the planet. Another issue being presented in this image are the various buildings with a large glass facade. Buildings with glass facades are very difficult to keep cool during the warm seasons and require much more energy than the average skyscraper. The increase in energy needed to power the city correlates with the increase in the city's emissions of carbon, further increasing the effects of climate change. Overall, this city and many like it should investigate further into reducing their impact on the environment.